What's good, YouTube? It's your boy JVGamer24. Today ain't like the rest of my videos, but today we're gonna be taste testing the wrap snacks. So I got the Fetty Wap ones. I got the, of course, the Dab Ranch Migos, Dab Ranch, and I got Romeo Miller barbecue with my honey. Oh God, Lil Boosie, the Louisiana Heat, whatever that is. And I got the New York Fabulous Daily Cheddar. All right, so I'm gonna just hop straight into the video. First bag. I'm gonna start off with the Fetty Wap. So on the back of the bag, well, these wrap snacks I got from Atlanta. They don't got them in Portland, but they should work on getting out here. But I'm gonna read the back of the bag. You got a little quote right there from Fetty Wap. But the back of the bag say, "Nobody put me on. I got up and worked extremely hard for what I have. Nobody can take that from me." Okay. The little character on the front of the bag is fly too. Smell good. All right, big ass too. It tastes kind of like barbecues. Oh yeah, cause the honey, jalapeno. They're like kind of spicy. And they got the little barbecue taste with it too. That makes sense. They good though. These boys hard. All right, last one. Alright, so that was the Fetty Wap honey jalapeno one. Next one I'm gonna try is smoky hot. The Romeo Miller's barbecue with my honey. These boys right here. These boys like they smack. Alright, so on the back of the bag, got another quote. Says right there, they say, "My pops taught me to keep your head on straight and do what you love." Oh, all right, it's a lot of air in the bags too. Look at this, all the chips are down here. Smell like nothing. Hey, these are the best ones right here so far. Hey Romeo, you ain't did that bad. You know your heart. Alright. As y'all see, I didn't make a video about the Dab Ranch, the Migos ones. But I already ate them. They bomb. They're not as good as these ones. Romeo's one. But they good still. Next one we're gonna get into is the we're gonna get into the Lil Boosie Louisiana Heat. Everybody's been saying these ones is hot. But back of the bag, got another quote. They all got quotes in the bag, don't they? Yeah. Sometimes you need those bad days because it helps you truly appreciate the good ones. That's true. I ain't gonna lie. Stink. It just stink. That's a big ass chip. All that seasoning on it. Look at that. Let me try a different one. I don't like all that seasoning. Oh, these is hot. Got a. Got a big old spice to them. But these ain't that bad. I don't really care for them like that. But yeah. Next up, got the Fabulous New York Deli Cheddar. Another quote on the back. Right there. It's a long quote. It says, "Stop trying to skip the struggle. That's where character is built. The hunger for more is created. The lessons for success are taught. So embrace it. Feed off it. Learn from it. And then overcome it so you can become it." It's the best quote out of all the bags. But they made these look like Ruffles, bro. These taste just like Ruffles, too. These one right here. It tastes like Ruffle. Hey, man. That was the last bag. But. So. To me, my opinion, these chips, they bomb. They good. Don't get me wrong. They good, but they ain't as good as everybody said they was. Like, everybody was over-exaggerating. Some people was over-exaggerating the chips. Screaming, jumping out their chairs and all that. But, yeah, they good chips, but they ain't as good as everybody made it seem like. They need to get some where I live, though. I don't live in Atlanta, none of that. But, this, people been telling me they only got them in Atlanta and like, places like that. But they need to get somewhere I live, bro. For real. But that's all I got for y'all today, bro. It's your boy, JV Gamer. I don't even want to. Should that still be my name or what? That should be my name right there. J2 Shifty. Because, you know, Shifty on the court. No, I'm just playing. But that's all I got for y'all today. It's your boy, and I'm out.